one daughter and five possible fathers. We're going to find out which one is actually the father. Now, I'm going to show you one father at a time on the screen.